Here comes the Hall of Fame Phenom, the most intimidating and imposing competitor in WWE history.
And one of the most awe-inspiring entrances in all of sports entertainment.
The following contest is a triple threat Hell in a Cell match and is for the WWE Championship.
The COO of WWE, but also a man who is absolutely dominant inside that ring.
Something tells me we're about to see what's best for business.
And introducing the challenger, representing D-Generation X from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds. The Game, Triple H!
The Animal has arrived!
And introducing the champion from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, The Animal, Batista!
The stakes could not be any higher. It is time for our WWE Championship match.
It is known as the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship. And it is at stake in this place where rivalries are settled forever. Hell,
shoulders down, championship on the line.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat. Hell's Gate. Hell's Gate locked in, and he breaks the submission. Oh, my God.
Back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with it back against the wall?
And guys, Triple H is in a rare moment of confusion. The Game thought he had enough to end this, but his instincts were wrong. What sort of game plan works for a superstar going into a triple threat match?
You absolutely need superior ring awareness. Far too often we've seen superstars forget about the other opponent and they end up getting blindsided.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
All night long. Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Wrist lock applied.
Oh, man, look at this power.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
That suplex into a powerbomb. My goodness.
You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a powerbomb with that much force.
Back up.
Did you see that?
Match. The title might change hands.
Off
defended the pin. Two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
Triple H so used to ending matches like that, but tonight is going to be just a little bit tougher for the game.
Oh, what power!
Stone from The Undertaker!
The title's in jeopardy here!
I think the paradigm has shifted. Both arms hooked.
Uh-oh.
Return fire from The Undertaker.
The Undertaker with the central shake slam from The Undertaker.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista
ball. A championship level move.
Batista get...
Uh-oh.
Capitalizes against the game.
Batista! Batista bomb!
I think the champ's got it.
Let's take a look at some of the action that proves Hell in a Cell is the most dangerous match in WWE.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, The Animal, Batista!
Impressively withstanding the onslaught of the two other superstars to stand tall and have their arm raised here and now.
I cannot even imagine how any of these men feel after a match like that. All I can really say is that they put on a triple threat match for the ages.